The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His bravery on the battlefield is beyond question, but he has also shown mercy amidst the brutality of the Red Army. He is indeed a hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
The motherland needs your final commitment. The SS underground defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnant of resistance, and this night our flag will fly on the
Reload! your friend!
Follow me, now! Next to the eagle! Land some great fire!
By the eagle! Dimitri, take it down!
Use the panzer shrek!
Get those doors open! Get them open now!
Push!
Everyone, through the doors!
Over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
The blooded hearts of the fascist empire were so deep for the last time!
Oh!
make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Truth is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.